Oh, that breaks me.
Hopping down the hill. Until these people turn on.
Oh, I forgot. I can't. What the fuck? What just happened? Look at his fucking smile. Oh my god, it's fucking lag. Oh man, I fucking love it when the sound is faster than the fucking animation. The animation's still going. It's still going.
I don't even know what's going on here.
No dinosaurs. You're on my side.
Oh no.
What the fuck? No, what? I jumped. Okay, game.
No.
Oh. No. The dinosaur! The fucking dinosaur! That dinosaur came in clutch.
Dude, my heart was shunning faster. Oh no.
It's stupid ass dinosaur. Hey man, the dinosaur. Stupid dinosaur, right?
Fucking dinosaur, I couldn't jump out of it. You missed the mark.
Dinosaur's like, no, fuck you. The ultimate death battle. Who do you think would win?
Heaven's Door. Heaven's Door.
It's the ultimate death battle. Erasing time or stopping time? Don't worry, I forgot how to use Diablo. Giorno. The dinosaur, dude, the dinosaur got last hit on you.
I know, I was trying to jump out of there. It's gonna start lagging. That could be the whole.
I'm gonna call this video George's Lag Adventure.
Dude, you're the host of this.
No, but I use your name because it starts with a Joe. Oh. Wait, why am I locked on the fucking silver chariot? What the fuck? What the fuck did you do?
I used one of my attacks. I don't even know what's going on. Who are you blocking? You cannot use that.
I can't see my camera. My camera. Oh, let me just get this. Thanks, man. Oh! No, I'm gonna erase it. I'm gonna erase all of it. What the fuck? What the fuck? Did you see that?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Son of a bitch. What?
It just works. The match isn't lagging, dude. It's my stand. Oh no. No, get away from me. Get away from me. God damn it. Oh, you canceled my eraser! Oh, fuck.
If he survived one more time, he survived, I would use my ass.
Just happened.
Come on, this is really black.
You did, what the fuck? Oh, fuck. I erased it. Did you see that clutch, dude?
No.
No.
That wasn't lag, dude. That was King Crimson.
No, no, not that. When I was trying to move around, the animation wasn't as animated.
Oh, shit. That's just how it works, man. Oh. It was King.
The lag, man. I'm kind of close to getting this.
The lag experience. Oh, wait, do I have pizza mozzarella equipped for gyro? Fuck, I forgot. I don't remember if I do or not. I think it's the bling. We'll do the best map in the game. This one. The one where everyone falls all the time.
That
I remember Jonathan. He fucking jumped to your death. Oh my god. You're trying to like zip towards me, but then like it glitched out.
Yeah. It literally made me go towards the cliff and I fell.
No, don't see this! Don't see this! Spoiler! Oh no! No! Don't read this! God damn it! No! I can't believe they said it! I was kinda hoping till you see that.
I mean, I won't memorize it because I forget each of these.
I just remembered something. I can literally stay up here. What the fuck? Oh fuck. No!
Pizza
You want to hear it again? I'll do it again.
Oh my god. I wonder how
What the fuck? Ah. Nah, dude, I was gonna do an encore for pizza. Not my pizza. Where the hell did I land? Doesn't this guy ever shut up? Doesn't he ever stop talking about pizza?
No, wait, no.
What is it?
I chose the reason. Oh, never mind. I like how in part one, I like how in part one and two, they're all buffs, but after part three, they're not that buff.
Yeah.
Honestly, thought he was gonna sing it fast.
He's supposed to. The fucking lag. The lag makes. What map have we done? Oh, we haven't done this map yet. Oh shit. It's Universe 14. This is the pink duel, dude. We're pink. That's my stando. My stando.
Dude,
I hope like they make a Xenoverse like JoJo where you can make your own character and stand. I would make it look like Pitbull and have it Mr. Worldwide. Oh! I lost my vision. I can't do anything. Stop! Stop, that move is so annoying. Oh my god! Even if you block it, it still affects you. That's so annoying. Alright, that works. What the fuck is going on with your partner?
I have no idea.
That's a JoJo reference, he's pointing at you. He's pointing at me too!
Do it again.
That's a Dragon Ball, dude. Did you see that? It's a Dragon Ball! What the fuck? What the fuck? He looks so retarded! What the fuck just happened? I am God. God damn it. Okay. I couldn't see anything. We're friends, right? He's like, no true friends. No true friends.
They seem like cousins.
It's a bit weirder than that. It's really weird. You know that guy with a bow tie? He's really fucking weird, dude. He's so weird.
Joshua?
Yeah. In the manga, he's weird.
You finished part already, man?
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, I caught up to the English subs.
Oh. When I was with the computer, was against Farmland SCDC. It literally lowered all my health all the way down so fast. Like, I don't know how they had us cornered. We just lowered it all the way down so fast.
Oh! I wish the Pillar Man hadn't, like, had a combo together.
But they never. I don't think they ever teamed up. It was go 1v1.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't even know how to use llama. I've never used him except for cars.
He's only close range. All his attacks are close range. AC/DC has a unique quote with Avdol. You know that? I saw it before. Wamu is like, I sense that heat behind you. And then Avdol is like, oh, you can sense dance. You hear this music though? What the fuck? I'm reloading. What am I doing?
You do have his prism open.
Yeah, I know. Oh my god.
I got a trophy.
What? I got a trophy right above now. I don't know what it is.
Ah! Oh my god, it's so hard. I wonder how you attack without shooting. What the fuck? Oh my god, dude, I can't stop reloading. I can't stop reloading! I'm literally stuck in this animation. It was my last resort. Oh. Oh my god. What the fuck is Wamu, dude?
AC/DC and Wamu 2OP when they work together.
Holy shit. It was not a good idea to play as... That's the one thing that sucks about, fucking, what's his name?
Mister.
Oh my god, when you keep getting knocked down after reload animation, you can't jump or anything. You just gotta keep doing the reload animation. I was spamming everything, dude. I was spamming button, everything. I was pressing butt jump. Oh, Jojility.
I mean, I've only been playing our game mode in this game so much.
I think there's a costume for AC/DC where he goes invisible.
Literally.
could go to hell so fast.
Yeah, that's true. Dude, did you know Whole Horse was supposed to be part of the Part 3 crew?
Was he really?
Yeah, he was.
I hear rumors that he wasn't Part 3 or Part 4. No. No, you mean Part 4, because Whole Horse was part of Part 3.
That's what I said, Part 3, didn't I?
Yeah, but he was already part of Part 3.
No, no, he was supposed to be the part of the main crew for Part 3, the Starless Crusaders. There's still some art. There's still an art by Araki where Whole Horse is with Jotaro and the others. But I guess he removed them early on because there was already one Joe character, you know, Polnareff. Yeah, it's Gucci. It's Gucci. What the fuck? Dude, I'm slow. This is fair. Couldn't do anything. I literally can't do anything. How the fuck am I cursed? Damn it. God. I really want to do John Wick. Nice one. Oh, Whole Horse is gonna kill my fucking Wamu.
I told you he was OP.
Oh my god. God damn it, Wamu.
My boy first. Where's airbending?
Keep Wamu, dude. Keep Wamu.
Keep Wamu?
Yeah, keep him.
Oh, shit.
What will try?
Nothing, you'll see.
What are you planning? What are you planning?
I'm talking about the artwork.
Oh shit.
That pose, like, we're doing the same pose.
Use your chest gun.
That's what I'm gonna do.
I'm just gonna, you're gonna call PETA?
I'm about to hit the laser with the light.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Kaka, kaka. Let me just fly to safety. You hear that? That's the sound of horror. The fucking icicles are heat seeking missiles. Oh my god.
No way up the beach, dude.
I saw somebody online doing that and I had to do it against you. They chose that map because there's only one way to get on top of the train. That's the true online experience.
What you mean, dude?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That was cancer. That's all I gotta say.
Don't worry, I got this recording. Can I reverse time, but also erase time? Holy shit, dude. Oh shit, dude, the fuck? It would be OP. Dude, erasing time is already OP. Like my Gucci clothes? That's not Gucci.
Nah.
That one's not Gucci. Yeah. Yeah, and yeah, you can easily tell when it's Gucci. Like you can't with the normal ones. Which one are you? Oh, shit. What the fuck is wrong with my camera? Okay. Ooh.
Life's the best.
Oh shit, dude. He's gonna kill your parents.
I really want. What?
What the fuck? God damn it, dude. Oh. That's what you're doing. Oh, god damn it. Let me just go ahead and drink this, dude. Thanks, man. It's because he's a brawler only. Oh, fuck! What did I get stunned by? Holy shit.
Is that over you?
I still got one.
Son of a...
Yes! Yes, I'm gonna reset your stand! I'm gonna reset it! Bites at us too! I reset your stand! It was worth it. You know, how do you know? What the fuck just happened? No! Bite. Sheer heart attack has no weaknesses. Is that a Warframe reference? What do you bet? That's a Warframe reference, dude. What was her name? Mirage.
Mirage.
Remember somebody made a fan art of Mirage doing the Kira's from the right side? That pose?
Oh. Alright, I think I'll do this one more battle.
Nice.
Turns out the ability can sell time for 5 seconds.
In the game?
Oh, not in the game, but in part 6. He said 2 seconds, but then Lenny said 5 seconds. I was confused.
You should have chose your best characters. Hey, you want to try out Dark Souls 2 tomorrow?
Yeah.
Let's try it again. Maybe it was a server. Yeah, just don't grind a lot though. Or else we can't join you. Gucci, Gucci, Gucci. And I got Gucci codes.
Man, I am pretty good with Dota though, so that's like awesome. I do love his artwork though.
Oh, they talk to each other. Do you see that?
Oh, I didn't hear. There you go. Gucci.
Stupid turtle. Oh, he's talking about the turtle. You hear that?
Yeah.
Dude, look in the sky. You can see the nightmare stand. You see it? Hey, don't attack me. You don't see it?
Oh.
There he is. Oh, now he's on the ground.
Oh. I really wanted to use next time. Yeah, first time. But, I need to use a baby.
What the fuck is wrong with my camera? You see the cat inside his chest? Forgot what, yeah. A stray cat. What the fuck? No! God damn it. My bomb killed you. I found my new main.
Little dude, I didn't see no bomb in there, dude. I didn't see the animation.
It's invisible. It's kind of hard to see on your screen, but it's easier to see on my screen.
So the enemy cannot see the bubble then?
No.
I thought it was invisible. Because when
I can move the bomb too. I can move it towards you.
I know you can do that. Like, I know you can do the bubble thing, but I don't know you can control it.